Today we will be making puree mashed potato. Let's go. Let us go through the mise en place of making puree or mashed potatoes. Now we need a pot with some water, 300 to 400 grams of clean potatoes, 50 grams of Parmesan cheese, about 100 to 150 milliliter of milk, generous spoon of butter, and some salt and pepper. We cut our potatoes and we put into a pot and we bring to a boil. Now, 7 minutes into boiling process, we see that our potatoes are quite soft. We take out and we drain from the water. We remove all the water and we keep in the pot so we don't wash another one. We add to our potatoes our butter. We give a gentle mix so the butter is melted. We add our milk, our salt and pepper, and our Parmesan, and we mix together. Now, let us keep in mind that our puree is very, very hot. So it's a bit runny, but once we serve it, we need to let it cool down. Once we serve it, it will get stiff. We serve on a plate and we enjoy. Let's enjoy our creamy puree and indulge. So creamy, so tasty.